today's lecture we are learning new concept. Okay, we are learning new concept in this RDBMS, relational database management system. Today's lecture, relationship set. Okay, in previous lecture we have discussed, we have learned this relationship set. Today we are continuing with that relationship set, and we are knowing the connectivity or coordinality. Here, what is relationship set? A relationship is an association.
B1 and B2, and A3 is a 1.
one to many relationship and third one is A set and B set. Here A1 and A2, these two are matched with only one B1, many to one relationship. B3. Here, many to many relationship. Here, even employee is involved in a FIBA project. And then even employee is also involved in B2 project also. Okay, one employee is involving one or more projects. Is it possible? And E2 employee is involving the P1 project. Today's lecture we have discussed relationships and what is connectivity or coordinality, and last one is mapping coordinates, 1-to-1, 1-to-many, many-to-many, and many-to-1.